Hi everyone, this is Vivek. I welcome you all to my channel. So we are going to see about an artist whose dream came alive. His name is Santana Maria Sylvester. He started his career around 1985 and he has around 33 years of experience now. He is specialist in pencil shading and coloring. He got complimentary from former president Mr. R. Venkatraman and the famous magician P.C. Sarkar Jr. He started his career in a newspaper company in Mumbai, and within 1 year he just came out of the company just to follow his dreams. Whenever everyone followed their dreams, everyone come across a lot of pains. So when we asked him why he followed his dream, he just replied,
"My dream is my passion."
Now we are going to see about his creations. So these are the few portrait drawings of him. This is Shivaji Ganesan. That is N.S. Krishnan. He is our Chief Minister Kamarajar, and that's actor Shivaji Ganesan. Now we are going to see few landscape drawings of him. So this is a Taj Mahal, and you can see other drawings of him. All these things were drawn by him, and these are his creativities. Now we have asked him a landscape drawing, and we are going to see how he is doing it. You can see the minute details in it. He finished his design within 15 minutes. So that's the experience of him.
This is the fine piece of drawing, Madurai Meenakshi Amman Temple. This is a wooden piece and sketched in it with pencil.
This is the masterpiece drawing of him. And it was really nice being with him and knowing about him. And we really had a good time. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and see you soon in our next video.